हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सुजाता, वर्किंग एज अ लेक्चर इंग्लिश इन गवर्नमेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल आदमपुर जलंधर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर सम वर्ड्स ऑन द टॉपिक डिसिप्लिन। डिसिप्लिन इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इन एवरीवन्स लाइफ। डिसिप्लिन इज द की टू सक्सेस। विदाउट डिसिप्लिन लाइफ इज नथिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू डिस्कस व्हाट इज डिसिप्लिन। डिसिप्लिन इज अ प्रैक्टिस टू डू अकॉर्डिंग टू सम रूल्स और रेगुलेशन। We can divide discipline into two parts, induced discipline and self-discipline. Induced discipline, that is created by others or that is taught by others. It comes from outside. The best examples are schools and army institutions where discipline is maintained by following certain rules. In schools, students have to do each and every task without delaying. They have to wear clean uniform, they have to respect their teacher. These all are the examples of induced discipline. On the other hand, self-discipline is opposite to induced discipline. Self-discipline is maintained by ourselves. It comes from within. The best example of self-induced discipline is of the students that are at home during this pandemic. They have to perform all the learning activities, whether it is reading, writing, joining online classes, taking part in activities, or performing in online exam. That is all possible if they are self-disciplined. Discipline helps them to do hard work, and if they work hard, then they will certainly do well in the future. They will succeed in achieving their goals in life. In this way, I conclude that both the disciplines are very important in everyone's life, especially in students' life. For students, teachers, principal in schools or at homes, their parents should be their role models. That's all for today. Thanks and have a nice day.